Rajasthan cover 10.5% of the area of India, and two-thirds of the population depends upon agriculture, but we have only 1% of the water resources of our country.
The crop yield of Rajasthan is lower than the national average because only 35% of cultivated area is irrigated.
The 70% of irrigation is done by using wells as well as tube wells. Heavy reliance on groundwater for industrial and agriculture use has led to groundwater drop.
The decline of groundwater level in northeastern India is fastest on the earth. One of the causes of this is that the users are not able to see the precious ground level dropping, unlike the surface water reservoir.
So the result is that people have incentive and no disincentive to extract groundwater, and the result in a race to the bottom of the aquifer as users, water managers are blind to the scope and severity of their problems.
So a startup relates to the development of remote sensing and GI-based application using big data, data analytics and artificial intelligence for assessment, use and management of groundwater in a sustainable manner.
Information and data already available with Central Groundwater Board, Groundwater Department, National Bureau of Soil Survey, Department of Mines and Department of Geology, Indian Meteorological Department can be used to analyze aquifer recharge zones for creating structures like anticut, ponds and reservoirs.
So this will help in recharging of the groundwater and monitoring and limiting the extraction of groundwater at sustainable manner using estimated recharge of our groundwater.
We have good training in RS and GIS, and we have done some courses on this. We are guided by our HOD ma'am, who has done her PhD in estimating the sustainable sand mining by using GIS and RS, like our GIS. We have demonstrated capability to do design, research and development of product. As an example, we were a part of teams that won first and third prize in lightweight concrete canoe making competition organized by IIT Bombay in March 2018.
The challenge was to create a lightweight concrete material and to come up with a board design that will strengthen the criteria of strength, stability and weight carrying capacity. We have won many awards in our world in different fields. Like, I have won the best girl award in my school, which was given to those students who had played a role of leadership and shown the quality of teamwork in various organizational, cultural and the sports activities.
I was awarded singer of the year for being the best singer in singing competition and guiding and encouraging the juniors for the same.
I'm a state level athlete and I have won first prize in district level athletics tournament held in Udaipur.
I was awarded by Gargi Prize in 10th and 12th, which is given to a high performing girl by state government. So we are excited to know about student startup exposure program by Rajasthan government and really look forward to be part of this initiative to learn the ropes of starting and running a technology based business.